Let's see what's inside the box.
Once you open the top lid, this is how Galileo looks like from inside. You'll get two supercapacitive styluses. One air mouse remote with the USB dongle. Open the first layer of the cover. Inside you'll get one quick start guide. One 5 volt 2 ampere adapter. Galileo 1 unit. At the bottom you'll get the cable box. So inside the box you'll get one micro USB cable, one power cable and one stylus charging cable. So let's talk about Galileo device a little. So the first thing that you can see is it's a sophisticated looking, self-sustained and well-crafted device. Here you can see this is the IR camera. This covers the display and converts that into a touchscreen display. Let's check out the ports. So here we have USB 2.0 port. We have an SD card port to increase the memory of Galileo device. We have USB 3.0 port, one OTG port, a power port, HDMI connector, RJ45 connector. Galileo also has an inbuilt Wi-Fi, but if you want an external connection, you can connect the LAN to RJ45 port also. Then we have an audio jack. We have the power button. Now if we see, Galileo has a clip-on mount with the weight balancing itself. So just clip the Galileo on the panel and it will self-balance and it will be installed. So now as we know about the Galileo device, let's move on to the installation part. But before you clip it on the television, first we'll have to connect the necessary cables. First is the USB dongle that comes with the air mouse remote. Second, you'll need to connect the power cable. The other end of the power cable will be connected to the 5 volt 2 ampere adapter. You'll need an HDMI cable also. One end of the HDMI cable will be connected to the Galileo device. The other end will be connected to television. Now, remove the 3M stickers that are at the bottom of Galileo device. So now Galileo is ready to be placed on your display. First, measure and mark the center of your display. Place Galileo device adjoining the center of your display. Make sure Galileo is not tilting forward or backward on your display. Now we are ready to move on to onboarding.